2021 NBA All-Star 3-point contest participants have been revealed. Now, let's discuss who will take home the 3-point shooting title this year. But before we proceed, let us make first some shout-out. Shout-out to Dashko Chuka, thank you for your support. I do random shout-out from my subscribers. If you want to get mention on my next video, subscribe now. Let us move on to our video. By just looking at the participants, Devin Booker and Steph Curry stand out as the early favorites. Not only because they each won the 3-point shooting title in the previous years, they are also among the league's most explosive scorers right now. Many NBA fans will think that either of those two guys will win. The other participants are the Boston Celtics' Jaylen Brown and Jayson Tatum. They have both good chance on taking home the 3-point shooting title as they already proven their long-distance shot-making ability plenty of times before. The other two participants are the Chicago Bulls guard, Zach LaVine, and the Utah Jazz guard, Donovan Mitchell. Many said that these two guards are the wild card in this race, but there are also a chance that they might dominate the 3-point contest, as they are the main leaders for their team. Now, let us see the 3-point shooting statistics of these six participants. Chicago Bulls' Zach LaVine. This season, LaVine made 116 3-point field goals with 3-point shooting percentage of 43.3%. Utah Jazz' Donovan Mitchell. This season, Mitchell made 108 3-point field goals with 3-point shooting percentage of 38%. Boston Celtics' Jayson Tatum. This season, Tatum made 77 3-point field goals with 3-point shooting percentage of 36.8%. Boston Celtics' Jaylen Brown. This season, Brown made 72 3-point field goals with 3-point shooting percentage of 38.5%. Phoenix Suns' Devin Booker. This season, Booker made 61 3-point field goals with 3-point shooting percentage of 36.7%. Golden State Warriors' Stephen Curry. This season, Curry made 164 3-point field goals with 3-point shooting percentage of 41.3%. Now, let us see the ranking of the participants based on 3-point field goals made this season. Stephen Curry is leading with 164 3-point field goals made. Let us proceed on the ranking based on 3-point shooting percentage. Zach LaVine is leading with 43.3% shooting percentage. Let us know who do you think will win the 2021 3-point shooting contest by commenting below. If you enjoyed watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you on my next video.